Former Hollywood couple Jennifer Aniston and Brad Pitt have been divorced for years, but it seems like the two of them always have to fight off reconciliation rumors and other lies about their personal lives. As if there wasn't enough false material on the internet and elsewhere about them, the infamous Brangelina split happened in September 2016 and the tabloids had a field day. Then in 2018, Aniston and Justin Theroux, her husband of 2 years, announced their separation, and the rumors of the actress and her ex getting back together heated up again. So far there have been claims that Aniston and Pitt supposedly had a heart-to-heart in which they expressed their undying love for each other, and were caught kissing in public. Really? Here are some insane lies about them that you should stop believing now. Pitt and Aniston were married from 2000 to 2005, but after, and possibly while, working on the set of Mr. and Mrs. Smith, he and Angelina Jolie started a romance. The next thing we knew, everyone's favorite couple got divorced and Pitt started a family with Jolie. So, of course, as soon as things fell apart with them, rumors spread that the actor called his ex-wife to tell her how sorry he was about leaving her for Jolie. Nope, that never happened, despite In Touch Weekly's report that the actor was determined to apologize for everything he put her Aniston through, and that's exactly what he did. No such conversation ever took place. Next, so, there were no tears. The same tabloid story also claimed that following Pitt's love confession, he and Aniston talked for a while, and the Friends star was eventually brought to tears. All this information came from an unnamed source, but it should probably read unreliable source instead, because there is nothing that points to this happening. In fact, a rep for the Aniston told Gossip Cop that the story is not true, calling it a complete fabrication. Next, did Aniston curse out a reporter? Another story, which surfaced almost immediately after Jolie filed for divorce in 2016, is that Aniston completely flipped out on a reporter during an appearance on the Today Show when she was asked about the Brangelina drama. A website called The Good Lord Above is the outlet that concocted this gem, claiming she said, "Well, the one thing that tirade is missing is facts, because Aniston never said it." Snopes noted that it's fake news. Not only did Aniston not make any of those comments, she didn't even appear on the Today Show on the date the site listed. Next, were Pitt and his former wife caught making out? This one came out of left field, but Gossip Cop debunked the crazy Alunt triangle rumor put out there by the Inquistra, which alleged that Aniston could never let go over her ex, even after she married Theroux. The Australian publication, Women's Day, is mentioned in the report and gets really sensational with claims about Aniston being at a restaurant with friends when Piv showed up and joined her group. The nonsense report goes on to say that the actor couldn't resist kissing his ex on the neck while whispering something in her ear. Come on. Next, is there any chance the exes could rekindle a romance? The constant rumors about Pitt and Aniston getting back together over the years just haven't been true. Although their fans' hope is renewed now that they are both single, the two actually getting back together though doesn't seem likely. Do you think Aniston will want to be a stepmother to the 6 children Pitt shares with Jolie? Probably not. We'll wait and see what happens in the future, but we're not going to hold our breath for this one. Next, did Aniston turn to another famous ex when her marriage fell apart? This report from Radar Online can be debunked right away because it calls Butler Aniston's ex-boyfriend. However, the two never dated. Butler himself said as much when asked about the rumor years ago. The media outlets claim about them reconnecting a few months ago and flirting with a reunion for a while were further refuted when a friend of the actor spoke to Gossip Cop about the bogus report. Butler's confidant told the site that Aniston was not leaning on him and he had absolutely nothing to do with her and Theroux's separation. Next, is Aniston really expecting a baby? And finally, for some reason, there will always be one rumor about herself that Aniston may never escape, and that is the one we see every other month about her being pregnant. No, Aniston is not trying to hide a baby bump, and no, she's not pregnant with twins or hiding out because she's due any day. Those reports we see in the tabloids are all made up, so unless we hear it from Aniston's mouth, you should probably stop believing it.